This is too much.
Okay, I'm sending a location through to your GPS. That's where the pricks who infiltrated your bunker have all your hardware in a truck. Right, I know. Get over there and get it back.
What?
What?
Retrieve stolen weapons and return them to the bunker. Oh my god, if mission failed, all your stock will be stolen. Yeah, you know, I could have really used your help, bro.
That's
kind of
dumb,
though.
Why would they add that?
So it's not all easy?
So it looks like there's a bomb on that truck. Must be some kind of insurance. Hack the device and shut it down before you recover, or there'll be no guns and no you.
Thanks. Use the bombs. I can do this.
You're done.
Can't catch a break, can I? Fuck. You know, I could really use your help.
Yeah.
to throw the bombs and have the truck and I'm being killed by assholes without the thing. You know, now that I think about it, in the early days of GTA, I thought I'd never hear myself say that about playing this game.
Hey, what's going on?
Move!
I can do it, but not for long. You'll have a minute.
No, I don't need this. I'm just gonna play other games until I get four people to deliver my bunker supply, because I cannot play online and doing something and in the middle of nowhere my stop. Yeah, I'm not having that. So after I deliver this, I'm just gonna go play just cause it, okay?
Okay. Oh yeah, you're
the risk is high, but the mission's okay. Okay, I'm on the radio. Wait a minute. Oh, I was never on the radar, was I? I'm looking on the side of my mini-map and there's no little indicator that's saying to everyone else. Well, I would be, which is on my star, so. I'm here in one piece with a lot of bullet holes in my butthole, but that's exactly how I like it. Whoops, well he took a turn too hard. He's in the river. Give me my stock. Please tell me like 100% of my stock's in here. Well, okay then, that was weird. Okay, let's see. Come on, be nice to daddy. Okay, I have 100% of my stock. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until I have four people to deliver this. Until then, I'm gonna take a break from. And by break, I'm guessing this weekend till Monday.
We got through that one, but you might want to upgrade security at the bunker. It'd help you deal with attacks. Before.
Sure. I totally believe that.